we play! Because we're all fucking die! Ah!
Demons, warriors, forever be my son.
you so much. Are you enjoying your motherfucking selves? We live in a country, in a land, Great Britain, steeped in heritage and history. And if there's one thing us Brits know, we know you don't burn the world!
Sin at the bar.
Thank you so fucking much. It really is an incredible honor to be here at Bloodstock. I thank the organizers, the Gregories, and every other people, the technicians. It's an amazing festival. I've been out there myself watching great bands up here, and to be part of you, thank you so fucking much for coming. Always support live music, always. This song I dedicated to a little girl we used to know. I call her a girl, she was kind of a woman. She used to treat us very nicely back in the day when we were young men. And we had a pet name for her. She's called Lady Lust!
Come on, this is Bloodstock. Louder! Yeah! Oh, fuck. One more. Make us proud. Yeah! Fucking respect, motherfuckers.
I gotta smoke, because at my age, you could die if you don't. Fucking much. I give to you, my brother. About 11 weeks ago to this day, he fucking died. I mean, gone, dead. Boom, they brought him back. Now, whatever you think of us, you have to admit we're the only fucking band on the planet with a living zombie as a guitarist. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jeffrey Mantas!
All right, my friend, I'll make this quick. It's absolutely true what my brother said. On April the 30th, I died in the back of an ambulance, and then I was brought back. And 10 weeks after major heart surgery, here we are today. What a wonderful day. I'm incredibly brave, or I'm incredibly stupid. One of the two. Thank you for turning out to support us. This means the world to us. And never forget that without your support, each and every one of you, every girl, every boy in this audience, without your support, none of this would exist. There'd be no bands, no record companies, no festivals. There would be fuck all without you guys, who are the lifeblood of the music industry. And thank you so much for supporting our music, for all the bands. Now, about 30-something years ago, I wrote a song. And some people say that this song created its own genre.
It's for every single one of us, not just here, but across the fucking planet. You're never alone. We're always one, brought together, not by our fucking politics, not by our fucking language or our religion, but only by our love for our fucking music! You, like us, are the sons of fucking Satan!
You've been amazing. Enjoy the rest of the festival, my friends. Thank you so much.